Hey, what's up, guys? It's definitely been a little while. It's probably been somewhere around, I kind of want to say at least 3 months, 3.5 months, something like that, since I've last made a post. I just have a game in the background between me and a good friend of mine, Ryan. You've probably seen his username on this channel a lot, to be honest. I don't really care. I just play him a lot just because it's fun to play and I could fuck around with a bunch of stupid stuff. I'm not really going to be talking about the game as much. This is literally just me bringing evolutions against, you know, freaking NU slash stuff tier. It's whatever. It's a game we had tonight. It was funsies. He also helped me out a lot with pushing a lot towards my goal of getting a capture card. The capture card I was using on this channel previously was a friend's, and I did not want to bother him in order to, you know, rent that for an extended period of time. I'd much rather have my own. And I really want to get back into the picture-in-picture thing again. I'm at a point in my life where I used to not really get the opportunity, the time, the motivation. There was a lot of factors in it. But you know what? Excuses are like armpits. You know, everybody's got at least two of them and they all fucking stink. So, mine are no different in this case. But I can tell you right now that I put on some of that deodorant, that Dio Brando. And, you know, I think I'm ready to actually just kind of focus on my videos again. It's really been a little while, and I'm not sure if, to be honest, I'm going to have 100% of you still on board with everything I have going on. I know a lot of you guys have probably just kind of taken off. I noticed my subscriber count has basically just kind of frozen. I'm not sure where my view counts are, you know, my subscribers are, my ad revenue is, anything of that nature. Which is why I'm going to test the waters on this channel for a couple of months and then see if there's still potential, to see if YouTube or Google have fixed anything going on with this. Otherwise, I was giving some thought as to starting over on a completely separate channel. I'm not 100% if or when I'm gonna make that move, but it is something I was toying with the idea for a little while. And just be prepared for that if that does happen. I won't delete anything on this channel, but it could be possible that with Omega Ruby, I'll just start uploading to that one and just kind of leave this as like a public archive that I'll always refer back to on my previous channel. You know, it'll be like an ELO 2.0 kind of thing. So, I guess we can kind of talk about what I've been trying to do over the past couple of days. All of a sudden I was just like, you know what? This is something big I want to do. Like, if I'm going to do this casually, there's no room to think about doing this casually at all. Like, I have to focus 100% on it if I really want to make an impact in this scene, because I had one. I'm not sure how much of a foothold I still have, but the important thing I know is that I still have a lot of you guys here, and I still have a lot of the old people that I used to talk to from way back in the day. None of them really went anywhere, you know. You can't go that far from your computer. They're all just literally like a keyboard typing away. I got back in touch with a lot of them and, you know, just basically kind of touch bases. And it feels really good to be talking to people again, because I just didn't really have the time. Like I said, time, motivation, there's a lot of factors that played into that. But now I'm finding myself, shortly after, I kind of want to say the beginning of September, with a lot more free time than I actually knew what to really do with. I guess that's kind of a blessing in disguise. But it lets me get back to uploading Pokemon, which is something that did make me happy to do a lot in the past, and it's something I do want to focus again, because I really do miss you guys. I miss, you know, like, being dedicated, well, not necessarily dedicated to this game, but dedicated to my craft here on this channel, just basically just kind of using whatever the fuck I wanted, doing whatever the fuck I wanted, and then just, you know, just kind of going from there. My video is kind of lagging. I don't know if that's the same for everybody else. Oh, nope, there we go, it's back. I guess the main point I want to get across is that I miss just being able to sit in front of my chair. And it's not that I didn't have the physical opportunity. Mentally, I didn't really have the, I don't know, I had motivation to. When I had motivation, I didn't have time. There was a lot of other, I don't know, there was just a lot of factors that didn't play into me just sitting in front of my computer thinking, hey, I'm gonna upload and I'm just gonna talk about a battle. It just felt like such a routine as of late, and I broke it so hard, it became really hard to come back to it. Like, uploading never really crossed my mind once at all. I just thought it was kind of a big hassle just to sit in front of the computer and just record a game, blah blah blah, that whole thing. or like when I didn't have the capture card, I would just be like, oh, I gotta find somebody to record this game now. The way I see it, you know, if it's anything like ye olden days of like 2008, 2009, I could upload a webcam video of a, I don't know, like a freaking spoink in Pokemon of me for like 3.5 hours, and I'm pretty sure at least 150 of you would watch it, and that's kind of cool. But that's not what we're here for. I don't know, there really is a lot of stuff I would like to talk about, but I'm kind of having trouble just like pinning one thing down and just being like, let's talk about this. There's really just a lot flying around in my head now that I kind of opened the can of worms earlier in the video, of wanting to come back, and more importantly, just actually being at the computer in the first place, just being able to talk to you guys again, feeling mentally comfortable with just talking to a screen and a microphone again. It's something that I slipped out of, and it's even now still feels a little bit unnatural to be doing it again. I'm just that rusty at all of this. But I really, really do want to get back to it. I really did miss you guys. And yeah, the fact that I'm almost losing with an evolution team against like extreme stuff tier is silly. This is a choice banded Claydol, by the way. I'm not sure if this was apparent to anybody, but it just kind of died. It Zen headbutted me once, so that was kind of something. Anyway, going back to what I have going on my side, the streams that I've been doing slash will be doing, by the time I upload this, it will be day 3 out of, I was hoping for it to be 7, but it will unfortunately end up being 6. But it was basically, like I said earlier in the video, I've done multiple takes on like the second half of this thing, because that's just a thing. I did not think I was going to raise the funds for a capture card as quickly as I did. I was like, I really want to get back into this. If you guys can help me, you know, any little bit helps. It's super appreciated. And I met my goal in 4 hours. Like, I started my stream at 11, and I was at 3:30. I was on Loopy's page ordering the board, and at 3:45... or maybe it was vice versa, but I was ordering the 3DS and then I was ordering the board all before 4 o'clock. And it was just so surreal that many people came by and just said, we want you back. And that just means the world to me. Like, I'm really glad I'm not doing this on picture in picture, because I'm getting all fucking misty-eyed and everything. Fuck you guys. Oh, but like, seriously, it just feels really good to be back. And for those of you that are still here, you know, thank you. It means so much to me right now. You know, I've been through a pretty decent amount at the moment. I can honestly say I'm doing okay for now, but having you guys here just makes my life a lot prettier. So yeah, that was really fucking sappy. I'm so sorry. If you did enjoy this video nonetheless, you can leave a like rating, comment, subscribe. Definitely do your thing as always. I know it's been a while, but we'll definitely see you around in the next one. Later.